Okay guys, are you ready? Welcome! This is Daily Tarot Reading on my channel Ivana Tarot. And believe it or not, this is me, Ivana again. Okay, I'm kidding a little bit. First of all, thank you so very much for stopping by again on my YouTube channel. I'm deeply grateful for you. Okay guys, so Saturday 28th of July 2018, Daily Tarot Reading as usual. I have tarot deck in front of me, and guys, please send to me only good, you know, vibes, you know, send to me in your minds only good, you know, and positive, you know, energy, so hopefully, you know, we can attract also, you know, very good, you know, for tarot cards for this Saturday. So, let's get started. Okay. By the way, while I'm shuffling, Moon is now in the sign of Aquarius. So after a couple of days, which were maybe not very, you know, easy, this is not very easy energy for a couple of days, but now everything will, you know, start like, you know, settling down. But generally, Moon in the sign of Aquarius is pretty, you know, rebellious. This is type of situation when you are, or you want to be out of the box. You can think out of the box. You don't like people who want to put you in a box. You don't like people and circumstances, you know, and let alone like a group of people who are saying to you, you need to do that, or, you know, you need to obey me, or this is the only way, you know, how we work, like, you know, for centuries, or whatever, you know. So this is you saying, like, what the heck, you know, my way is my way, or maybe, you know, my way is, you know, better than your way. So why, you know, for change, you might, you know, listen to me and what I have to say. So energy of Aquarius basically is, you know, little bit, you know, rebellious. And of course, this is not like, you know, this is not like strange, because, you know, Moon being for almost 3 days in the sign of Capricorn, when everything is kind of, you know, blocked, everything is kind of, you know, still. Simply people with Moon in the sign of Aquarius for the next 2.5 days, you know, people want to explore. People simply want to know out, go out, you know, from the box. Okay, so this is like, you know, in a short. And, you know, now let me pull the very first tarot card for this Saturday. You know, guys, hopefully, you know, for change, you know, reading is going to be like, you know, nice and smooth. Okay, so the very first tarot card is Knight of Pentacles. Okay guys, this is not bad, you know, I mean, we can work with Knight of Pentacles. So this is, first of all, business energy, this is money energy, this is very stable person. This could be you, or maybe this is someone who is important to you, or maybe might, you know, become important to you in a couple of days, weeks, months, or, you know, whatever. Okay, it's very hard to define only one tarot card, you know, because this is general type of reading. So I need to pull another one and another one and the final fourth tarot card. So then, you know, we will make, like, you know, the whole story out of it. So please be patient. Generally speaking, this is very stable person. So I do not know still who this person might be. Maybe this is you. Be patient. We will see. So the next tarot card is, once again, Pentacles, Earth element. So now we have Knight of Pentacles next to Ace of Pentacles. Guys, Ace is always new beginning, always us. So when we have Ace of Pentacles, this is also Earth element. So now this is, you know, a little bit, you know, easy for me, you know, to predict. Saturday is going to be the day when you will deal, maybe this is you communicating with your family, you know, what we are going to do. Maybe you have family business, maybe you want to start family business. Maybe you want to start working with your husband or with your brother, or maybe this is your, you know, I don't know, some other, you know, sibling, or maybe this is, you know, someone who fancy you. Maybe someone will approach to you, like a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, obviously someone who is, you know, serious, because those two tarot cards are very serious. Okay, so now let me see the final tarot, not final, the third. Three of Cups. Okay, Three of Cups is a rather, well, depends on the context. Basically, this is celebrating of some kind, but also for so many of you, now you can enter into secret love relationship with a Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, but guys, could be Scorpio, could be Pisces, could be maybe even a Cancer. Okay, so guys, soon I will pull the final tarot card, and only then, you know, I will see, you know. Maybe this is like one brother and three sisters, you know. Maybe this is you now dealing, you know, with family. Maybe this is like you and your three kids. I don't know, you know, could be this, you know, could be that. But generally speaking, you know, three of cups is rather, you know, tarot card when you want. You know, to go out, simply you are in a good mood, you are in a mood, you know, for celebrating, you know, something, and all of a sudden, when at least you expect, someone might approach to you saying, you know, you are such a beautiful woman, you know, can I buy you a drink, you know, or, you know, something of that kind, because this is very, how can I say that, easygoing tarot card, you know, kind of, this is you minding your own business, this is you sitting, let's say, somewhere in a coffee shop, restaurant, or whatever, you know, minding your mind business, and simply, you know, laughing, and next thing you know, this Knight of Pentacles will start communication, you know, with you. And now, the final tarot card, let me pull from the middle of deck. So, what is it? I don't see it. Guys, what is it? Good or bad? I can't believe. Page of Pentacles. So guys, now you know. Page of Pentacles, Ace of Pentacles, Knight of Pentacles. With little bit touch of emotions, you know. Three of Cups. And still, now I can see, you know. Whenever you get, you know, this Three of Cups, this is also, you know, energy, emotional energy, you know, caring, so basically this is type of energy when someone care for you much more than you care for this person, you know. So this is someone who is kind of, you know, always, you know, following you, you know, behind your back, and when at least you expect, this also could be your neighbor, you know, simply saying to you, know, hi Susan, or I don't know, hi Maria, how are you? And this is you showing, you know, in front of your friends, oh, not again, you know, him, you know, whatever. But this man is very good, so I think you are making a mistake. Susanna and Maria, don't do that, because this man is a rather very stable man. Of course, I'm kidding, you know, when I say, you know, Susan and Maria. I mean, this could be Johnny, don't do that, or David, don't do that, or I don't know, you know, whatever, you know. But all I'm saying, in 3 days, from Saturday, in 3 days, this is like Monday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. On Tuesday, you will see this man once again. So maybe now this is, you know, maybe you are in a good mood, maybe you want to show a little bit in front of your friends, you know, saying or whatever. But in 3 days, you will have opportunity to meet this person once again. Then you will change your mind. But please, you know, be careful. Maybe then it's going to be too late. So do not mark to nobody. This is no good, you know. Not because I said so, but because I said so. Okay, I'm kidding, you know, a little bit. Guys, so this is our daily tarot reading. If you want to stay, you know, still here on my channel, now you know what is coming. A short message for all 12 zodiac signs, starting with Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio for this Saturday. Okay. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, bang. Guys! Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. Okay, you will fall in love, no doubt about that. You will fall in love. So you can see man and a woman holding each other, kissing each other, dancing, doing, I don't know, whatever. Obviously, this is love. I don't want to spoil that. I do not want to talk about that anymore. And Libra, Gemini and Aquarius, darkest fears. How come Libras, Geminis, and Aquarians stop with this, you know, darkest, you know, fears? Stop doing that. You're so much better than that, you know. And one thing more, stop comparing yourself with other people. This is, you know, so in vain. Be unique. Okay, maybe there is, you know, some shadow. Maybe you need to work, you know, on it. But, you know, I don't know what is happening with you. How come you have this, you know, darkest shades inside of you. Forget about that. Guys, listen to me. Life is too short, you know, for thinking only, you know, something bad will happen, you know. Nothing bad will happen. Simply live your life, okay? Okay. And who is next? Aries, Leo and Sagittarius. Change your focus. So guys, I don't know what you think like now, this very second, minute, hour or, you know, day. Simply change your focus. Maybe you think too much. Maybe you are overwhelmed, you know, with something. Simply change your focus. Guys, let me teach you something. Let's say you have, you know, some problem in your life, you know, or whatever. So simply change your focus, you know, like Scarlett O'Hara, you know, that, you know, old classic movie, you know, Gone with the Wind, you know. Do you remember, you know, how often she said, you know, okay, you know, this is too difficult now. I ain't gonna talk, you know, I ain't gonna think even about this problem this very minute. I will think about that tomorrow. So Aries, Leo and Sagittarius, I think this is exactly what you should do. Now, Teres. I just invented something new. Not Teres, but Taurus, Virgos and Capricorns. You need to believe if you want to be successful. There you go. Believe and you will succeed in any type of endeavor of yours. Okay? Okay. But I think you can do that, you know. So believe and you will be successful. Okay, guys. This is it. How many minutes did I talk? Like a 10? 12? Like a 12 minutes. Okay. I try to cut it, you know. I can't talk, you know, every single day, literally, like for, you know, 20 minutes, you know. Okay, guys. Book a private reading. Make sure to subscribe on my channel. Like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all. Take care. Little bit of music and that's it. Bang!